serves as the sort of standard bearer for music, especially for young kids up through high school within this region.
To me, the mission of PCM is to serve as a center for music education within Pasadena, but also the greater Los Angeles area, but also to bring music as well through community outreach to underserved and underprivileged areas as well.
I'd say the mission of PCM is to be a provider for the very, very best possible quality music education with the student in mind. We're not about an agenda that we have for the conservatory. We're all about the individual students.
The greatest strength of PCM is that we have a general expectation that ordinary students can achieve a very high level of playing.
PCM has become the spot to study music in a more serious way. Its strength lies in the fact that we offer so many different things. We offer those classes for the young beginners all the way up through the most rigorous, musically ambitious students who might go on to major in music in college.
Music education is a jump start to neural development in the youngest students. When you sing or coo back to an infant, you are providing the foundations of language acquisition and development. The earlier you start music, the more children have a jump start on early skills of language, reading, motor skills, and an enjoyment and a love of music that lasts for their entire lives.
Music, I think, is a spiritual phenomenon. And it goes very deep into our sense of humanity. When I hear a song, piece of music, it's transcendent of social class. It transcends race, gender, all the things that usually divide us. The music cuts right through that. And I enjoy being invited into a space where you don't have to think about those things. And I feel that when we are made aware of it, it becomes a natural bridge for us to unify just ourselves in terms of community.
There's a momentum that gets going where you have a certain level of excitement and interest and achievement at a school. And just being in the presence of that music making inspires the students to do better. So just coming to a place where great things are already happening will bring a music student up to a higher level.
Most places, I think, are content with what they do. They do it, and they do it, and they do it, and they get results, and they stop there. But I do feel like this, the spirit of this place tends to be one of growth and one of expansion.
I think the personality of PCM is in transition. I think it's going from the past to the future, and it's really in this period of redefining itself. I think it's gaining tremendous energy, and it's turning into something that's very vibrant and incredibly relevant.